here on College Cross TV. Not a player, we got a coach, Charlie Toomey, former winner of the NCAA championship, hoping you win number two. Welcome to Philadelphia. Hey, have you been here before?
I've been to Philadelphia. I've never been to the Final Four in Philadelphia, although I've heard about 92 here. It was about 110 degrees on the field. They ran out of ice in the concession stand, so I'm hoping that we don't have any similarities this weekend to that.
Yeah, that's not happening this weekend. Have you had a cheese stick before here?
I have.
Where did you get it from?
Well, we had some Malvern kids on my team who bought some cheese sticks back from Pat's.
Ooh, that's not bad. So that's where Zach Haywire got his cheese stick. Apparently he got mushrooms and cheese on it, which is a no-go.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I'm a Whiz guy.
Good,
no,
good.
Whiz guy.
Favorite coach already. We knew we loved you, coach.
Favorite coach already. Any landmarks you want to visit during this weekend, if any?
You know, we're pretty much going to be in seclusion. My wife's probably going to take in a few of the landmarks, probably the Liberty Bell. She'll probably be down at Independence Square. And Loyola Greyhounds are going to be in between Lincoln Financial and the hotel.
I know there's a couple parties at City Tap House, Logan Square. Shout out to those guys. One of the LaSalle coaches, Brian Harrington.
Brian Harrington, yes. Greyhounds.
Yep, in Bel Air. I think they're going to be there, so hopefully they're going to cheer you on. Shout out to them. What have you heard about the city overall, outside of just the lacrosse venue?
You know, it's buzzing. I mean, it's buzzing because of lacrosse, but it's just a great city. I love, you know, driving through the city, and, you know, it reminded me a lot of Boston and, you know, just a lot of action, a lot of things going on everywhere, and you can get caught, you know, just kind of walking across the street, and it's a red light because you're looking up, and, you know, it's a great town.
How are you guys? Do you have any questions for you?
No, Coach, we just really appreciate you coming and talking to us. We're like, well, we love you at College Cross, so thanks so much.
Hey, thanks. Yes. Go Hounds.
No, yes, definitely. Hounds. Absolutely. Go Hounds.
Chris Stremski from College Cross. Go Hounds.
And this is your third trip, right? And one as a player, right? As well,
one
with Loyola.
Player, that's exactly right.
Let's give a proper shout out. Yeah, we heard about Coach Bresci. He was here before, besides with his alma mater. So that was cool seeing the coaches like for everyone. So thanks so much for talking to us.
Welcome to Philly. Thank you for doing this.